The fish is flabbergasted by whatever this other creature is doing. It has to be pushed away so the creature can hammer through a shell. All the while, the fish stares gawk-eyed and mouth wide open. The moment the shell cracks, it strikes, searching for the delicious treasure inside. But the weird creature picks it up first, and holds it away while pushing the fish for a moment. It finally tosses it over to the fish though, which sucks it in and swims away with one final strange look in its eye.